Donna, can you just help me? But... Mike, you can't see me in my dress.
Rachel, we can't do this.
What?
I'm taking away your future.
You are my future.
Hey, I am not saying that I don't want to get married. I'm just saying that for some reason I was responsible for taking away your dream.
That you'd never be able to live with yourself.
You go finish law school, okay? And then in 2 years, when I get out, if you still want to marry me.